My last attempt at making something special for the silent auction failed, and I decided to take that as a message from the world to switch to porcelain. I paid $70 for 50 pounds of porcelain. Meanwhile, when I buy my studio's reclaimed stoneware, I spend $20 for 70 pounds. I actually used to do the vast majority of my work in porcelain, but I pivoted towards stoneware in the last year for a few reasons. One, as you can see, it's way cheaper, and when you're making a lot of work, those price margins end up making a huge difference. Two, the mediums feel like they're asking very different things from me. Stoneware in my hands feels like it wants to be a little bit looser, a little bit more rugged, and a little more sturdy, and that developed into the Intuition series. When I work with porcelain, I feel compelled towards more delicate, more smooth, more precise throwing, and the spirit of the work was really dependent on how I painted it after it was thrown. And I wasn't really clicking with the surface designs I was doing at the time. I am going to have to hurry up though if I want this done in time for the silent auction, so wish me luck and let me know how you would like to see this piece decorated.